Sevenfold, Little Wrath running in 3:45. Lau there takes in 33. Simon Reed at the same time.
Down to a halt on the home straight too.
Takes it up and he's sounding very, very sick running too. So is Andy Hills actually going to make it through to the line in the 94 machine? It sounds ever so poorly last time round, but he comes through and takes the flag. 94 Andy Hills wins it for Stinkbridge. 7:30 Dino comes through in second spot. And it could well be Turbo now who finishes up in third in 3:12. The rest of them coming through, completing the distance to surviving cars in that one. Carly now makes it through as well in the LTD Squire Estate. And we've got them all, Mr. Starter. Reds, please, we go Reds.